Hi guys, in this video I will be show you how to simulate a low pass filter on Proteus 8, and I will also show you the frequency response of the low pass filter. Okay, so if you are new on my channel, first you have to subscribe it. Thank you. Now you have to go on schematic capture and pick your devices. So here we have a resistor and a capacitor required. So now you have to simulate your circuit. And select the ground. And you have to take the input source from here, sorry, from here, and I am taking sinusoidal wave as an input to the low pass filter, and I am taking the in peak amplitude would be 5, and I am taking here 0.5 kHz frequency. Okay, and you have to put the probe, voltage probe here, because we are seeing the output frequency response. So now you have to go to this graph mode and select the frequency. So, and put your probe on frequency response graph again, and this is selected, and go to the edit properties and select the R1 of 1. Okay, now you can see here the now you have to simulate the graph. Okay, so you can see here our plot is successfully plotted here, and if you want to increase the frequencies or in whatever the value you have need to select, you can select it. And if we change the value of the capacitor, let's see, I am taking here 0.01. okay, and now you have to click again, simulate the graph. Then you can see here, after maybe you can say some 500 degrees after, then cutoff frequency will started, then the graph would be decayed by -20 dB, -20 dB per decade. Okay, so hope you enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching.